Work.
Terraria! Well, hey guys, what's up? My name's Robert, and this is Terraria. Come here.
I don't want to be here.
We're here with Spoon.
That is all of our feeling right now.
No, I want to be here a lot.
Oh, look. Oh, yeah, I got this one.
Robert talked me into playing Terraria because I really didn't want to play Terraria.
You'll have fun, don't worry. We're here with Nitro and Spoon. Spoonerism, by the way. Spoon, you should record.
Yeah, because you have 97,000 friggin' subscribers. Ooh, what is that? Is that copper? Ow! Ow!
God! Wait, Spoon, if you have like 40-something videos to upload, why do you never upload videos?
Because I'm lazy.
Oh.
I freaking uploaded 8 videos today, okay? And Robert made me cancel 5 of them just to...
It was one!
No, because I had 5 set to upload that I was just gonna leave it all night.
Nope.
Why won't this tree cut down?
Yes.
Yep. Nope. Acorn.
Alright.
And I don't know anything about this game.
I don't know if I have any of my recording settings, like, right for Terraria.
I don't think it matters, does it?
I don't know.
I never died.
I gotta stop recording, then start again. And we're back. That was fast.
You're dumb.
God damn it.
God dang.
I think we're in slow motion now. That's not good. Oh no, we're in slow motion. Whoa, that's not good. Is it fixed?
That's lag.
Let me just...
It's not a piranha. It's a goldfish. I'm gonna kill it.
Okay, should be fixed.
Got half an hour.
Fixed enough. Not fixed enough. Uh-oh, it's getting dark and we haven't even made a place.
Set time to 0.
Ha ha ha. You're one funny little... I don't know.
You don't have server commands?
You don't have those in Terraria.
What the fuck?
Where'd Spoon go? We lost Spoon. Everyone join the green team.
I'm on the red team. I actually don't know what team I'm on.
It now says you're playing Terraria, so...
Oh, I need to change my button layout. I will be right back in a second.
Oh.
I'm gonna give out your server IP, by the way. No, I'm gonna stop recording.
Oh, there we go. It's almost gone, kind of. Almost. Spoon, join green team. If you don't join green team, I swear to God.
We will kill you.
I'll be your angry ancient father you never had.
I had one of those.
It won't be pretty.
Okay, we're back. And Robert's an angry agent.
Oh, I bet there's a floating island right up there.
There are no floating islands in Terraria.
Yes, there are.
There are?
Yes. Oh, look at this cave. Okay, we are totally all split up and everything. Where'd we go? What's happening? I don't know. Kinda wanna go see- No, we're not prepared enough to fight a floating island. Oh no.
I joined the blue team.
Why'd you do that?
Because.
Okay, guess we're playing on the blue team.
Switching to the green team. Red team.
You can only run for so long, Spoon.
Actually, I like this area. This is my house.
Oh, I found you! See? You can only run for so long. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No! I'm about to... Oh no! Oh no! Eat! I don't have any food. Oh no! Oh my god!
Hello, zombie.
Spoon, I hope you die.
Holy balls, he did a lot of damage.
Why are you in... What? How did you get in that pit?
I made it.
That's delicious.
I need to get in my house. These guys are doing 18 damage.
Yeah, I know. They're doing a fly. Jesus.
Okay, come to the spawn, Spoon. Come to the spawn, Spoon.
Falling star! Actually, that has no meaning to
me. Oh, holy zombies. Help.
I got your back. Here we go.
Stay down there.
Yeah. No, no, no. I love the dog. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! I almost
died. Anybody else like my guy?
Your character looks retarded.
Your hair.
Yeah. What are you from the 80s?
No, they didn't even have that hair in the 80s. Like, it's flat. What are
you?
From the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air?
Black people, okay? That's all I gotta say.
I know. That's why I said Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I just remembered that black people have that haircut. I forgot that they did, though. I was like, whoa.
Got one little fight and my mom got scared. Move back with mom.
Okay.
Oh, back in Bel-Air.
No, don't you steal my coins. Screw you.
My coins, bitch. Oh, look, money. Oh, that wasn't money.
So basically, I don't know, like, I know, like, barely nothing about this game.
I don't know nothing grammar either, so it's okay. We're the same.
I said barely nothing, okay? Shut up.
Yeah, you said, I don't know barely nothing. That's horrible grammar.
I said, I know barely nothing.
Oh! Doves beats.
Don't take my
manager, sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, as Grandma said, most of my days, chilling out, laughing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school with a couple of guys that were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the lights placed it, brushing it and dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was square, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo, home to Bel-Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. He stood on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Isn't this fun, everybody? Oh, boss. Robert, get him.
No spoon!
Oh!
Oh my god!
We're being owned.
I know!
Right away.
Okay, Austin. Okay. I'm gonna show you something really cool, okay?
Hey, free coin. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Right out. Right out. Oh, what's that?
We're getting owned!
Oh no! God damn!
Give me my coins!
I'm just gonna sit here and do absolutely nothing.
That's. Robert, what'd you do with my monies?
I took it.
Give them to me.
I spent it on hookers.
Give it to me. No, I'm just gonna take Spoon's monies.
Wow. Two wrongs don't make a right, bro. That's not even cool, bro.
Oh god, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die. Robert, let me down there. Robert,
quick, jump down. Go. Okay, now seal it off.
I don't know how.
Wow.
No, Spoon. Come here. Okay, we're going on a rescue mission for Spoon.
No, screw that. I'm staying down here.
Okay, stand above the wooden things, Spoon.
No, get your freaking money before you even try to come down. What are you doing? I don't have an axe. Robert, give me an axe. My axe disappeared.
What?
Axe disappeared. It's not there.
What?
Seriously, it's not there.
I don't even make sense.
Our guide was slain already?
Who cares? That happened in my playthrough, too.
It's the first night.
It wasn't even night.
Yeah, he's got slaughtered by slimes. This isn't our house, is it? No, it's not good. I'm going on a rescue mission.
Get that money.
Yeah. I'm getting paid. Coins.
Nope, I'm staying down here.
Yeah, me too. No! Oh no! Oh no! Oh god! God damn it! God damn it! Oh, I did it wrong anyways. Oh no. Oh god.
God!
No.
Damn it! God!
Oh god! Damn. Oh! Open the floor right under the spawn. Go quick. Act fast, my younglings. I believe in you.
Is that copper down there? I'm gonna get it.
No, oh, you were on! Oh no! Yeah, here we go.
Oh no!
Give me that.
No! Not dying. Check it out. Oh, he's okay. Have fun being stuck down there.
I'm not gonna be stuck down here, are you serious?
Yes.
No, I'm not.
You could just re-log, but still. Take that!
You said you don't have an axe. What are you worth? When the whole world wants to say, fuck you, bro. I'm not prepared to stop you, I am prepared to stop you.
Quickly, go! He said he's not. Oh, free wood. Thanks.
No, I didn't mean to give me that. Now I can't block him off. Oh. You can come out now, Austin.
Screw you. Maybe you should go weld the door.
Oh, okay.
Because yeah. Right. I have a mouse scroller now. Someone come destroy this platform. I don't have an axe.
You don't destroy it with an axe.
Destroy it with a hammer, don't you?
Yeah. Nice call. Nice call.
Hey, I found your axe. Oh my god. I'm gonna go get it.
Where is it?
Okay.
Alright.
It's on the other side of the hill. Run. Risk it, my head.
Dun. Oh, you're right. Oh, cactus. Oh, no. It seems they've set up a trap.
These are some smart people.
No. The race for the axe.
I don't even want it. You guys can have it.
It's your axe.
I don't need it. What am I gonna do? Chop down trees?
Crack. No.
Yeah. And money. Oh, and a heart. Yeah, I got all of it. What you got?
I'm leaving.
Aren't you a greedy little bastard?
Indeed, I am. Hi, my name's Robert. I'm a greedy little bastard. Oh,
hey, look,
wow, I've been really far away from my mic. Oh, a turtle just grew. I mean, a mushroom. Same thing, different smell. Nom.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
Oh god, the vulture's
coming.
Oh,
there's money over there. Why didn't you see that, Austin?
Mind it came.
I don't care about money. What do you use money for?
To buy stuff. We'll show you later. Okay, we should start on our house.
This is our house.
We are not having an underground house.
I do. I'm gonna go make my own.
Oh, I see how it is.
I'm gonna go make my own, too.
Alright, okay. Everyone join a different team and enable PvP. I'm red team.
Green.
No, I'm green team.
I call green. No, I called green. Yeah, I'm already.
I was already green.
And you're not. I'm already green.
Okay, well, since I pretty much made this house, this is mine.
You live right under me.
Hey, I'm a hermit.
I'm going
up here. Axe.
I don't have an axe. I can't get out. I just realized that.
I'm just gonna walk for like 10 miles.
Give me my axe.
Planting trees.
No. We can live in the same house.
No. Only if Spoon comes to live with us.
No.
Spoon/Kick. I'm gonna do it.
You can't.